When COVID-19 happened, all of the gyms closed. So this guy, he made his own workout equipment, all made out of bricks.